thanda reply you're giving.
But today is Mother's Day and so we have decided to bake a cake.
Yeah, so this recipe is super simple. It only has how many ingredients?
3 ingredients.
So it's super simple and we are also gonna top it off with a chocolate sauce. So that recipe also includes just 3 ingredients. How exciting is that, right? Without any further ado,
let's get baking!
Thing we need is of course biscuits. So we have crushed 2 cups of biscuits. These are like leftover biscuits. We are gonna add 1 cup of milk. I think we need a little more milk, so I've got more milk and we're gonna add gradually. So this is basically 1.5 cups of milk. While she's greasing the pan, I'm just gonna add Eno. And if you don't have Eno, you can add 1 teaspoon of baking soda.
As you can see, it's like bubbling up, which is exactly what we need. So this is how the cake batter looks. And now
we're gonna bake it at 180 degrees Celsius for 20 to 30 minutes.
So this is almost done. Now we let this cool.
Our cake is ready and it took about 25 minutes to bake.
Thank God.
That
topping is also cooled down but it's still watery. But oops. I think you have to, you know, like kind of simmer it.
So guys, this is how our cake has turned out.
So the chocolate sauce was good, but it was a little runny.
So we decided to put Nutella on top. Also, our chocolate sauce will make our cake more moist. Okay, chalo, let's eat.
Try our smooth cake.
Mmm! Damn! So that's it for today's video.
Hope you like it and if you did,
like, share and subscribe.
Bye! Bye.